range stand by the pillar, please.
The Maker's will be done. I will burn away your impurities.
Sir. That goes for healers too.
Damn, I'm not gonna attack with. Oh. Heals on the arm.
Oh, that's an arm. Fuck, I thought it was. I'm just saying, threat on the arm.
Heals on Shadow.
Swimming in the water for a second, but fuck.
He's swimming, yeah, look at that.
Look at that. Big heals on Alfie. Shield wall. Great heals.
The Maker's will be done. I will burn away your impurities.
And big heals on Polar.
Alright,
big Polar. Hey, you ice blocked yourself in his ass. Nice. Throw strat.
That's an enema he will enjoy. Fucking ads taking a while, goddamn.
I know.
Alrighty.
Third left in 5 seconds.
Yeah. Oh, wait. There's something I need to do first.
We're up.
Alright.
My divine, please!
Hit the lust.
Hold him where he's at.
Run away.
Run away. I thought my health bar was Rigel skills for a second on that pad. When the heart does come out, remember, just tickle it. Stop DPS entirely at 30%. Just tickling. He's very, very ticklish on Tenma. Alright, stop DPS on that. Just stop DPS. Please stop DPS.
Oh, no pummelers.
Alright. Oh, for real? Yeah, okay, perfect.
Lucky.
Make sure the adds don't get to the boss. One of them explodes, and the other one heals the boss. Melee can stick with heart. Range, turn around, and kill adds. Range around and help kill us. Ads are getting somewhat close. Oh, never mind. Boss is dead. Alright, to the antechamber. Just remember when the big small guy does his thing, just get away.
Alright, surface down. Take him out. Okay.
Run.
Get away from small guy now.
Yeah, that fusion punch is great.
It do. Move him a bit out of that.
Yeah, he's still in it.
still in it.
Are you good enough? Alright, range DPS and healers start to spread out now. We don't want an unlucky Lumen duck. Gonna spread. Perfect. Y'all can go back into Blue Moon. Lay on Enzing's Rush. Alright, range DPS can start to spread out once again.
Okay, it's out. We can kill him now.
Yeah, burn that fucker down. I'm bringing Big Guy to him. Burn him down. Alright, kill Big Guy.
Yeah, pop West.
Pop hero. Pop hero. Alright, burn this guy down. Garden Defender pop, big heal, big heal. Going great, we got this.
Hey, it wasn't a dagger this time.
Nice.
Wow, is it the cloak I've seen for like the 7th fucking time?
Yeah, true.
Might. I only get PP.
Might. Oh, my fucking frames are gone. What the fuck?
The arm is dead and then I can get away from the puddle.
What?
Is that an unlucky beam?
Petrifying breath? Just
hard to defend or pop.
What is petrifying breath?
I don't know on this one.
You, Mahek.
Left side back up.
Go down.
Just a scratch.
Probably just focus down him.
Yeah.
What's lust?
Hero. We'll do crazy cat lady in the meantime. You said the only thing for your guild that like y'all fully like res is other than shards, obviously, is the flare, right?
Yeah.
Make sure you get your tremor out.
Tremor.
Nice.
Yeah, so far that's the only thing that they've hard reserved, but
okay.
They kind of chill on it if you, like, Canal joins, so they let him roll on whatever.
Yeah. And bring boss back hey, up the stairs and kill him.
Stack.
Get in front of boss.
Stack.
Oh, did the recast thing in duty.
Trial Thunder's out. We might be able to just
burn. Burn boss. Just burn boss.
Fear incoming.
Fucking instant. Bam.
Oh, I should have put myself in the fucking common group. That's my bad.
Stack.
We're in front of boss. Try not to cleave the defender here. Just burn boss. Just burn boss.
Five, four, three, two, one.
You will suffer for this trespass.
Fire down.
Fire down. Moving boss to Starlight. We're going to make sure you're by the campfire, and also make sure that you are moving.
Keep moving.
Campfire immunes the biting cold attacks. Don't put on me. Keep your
sorry, man. Alright, pop hero now.
Keep moving.
Activist popping D-side.
Keep moving.
And burn this fucker down. Campfire behind Activist. Anyway, move to the next side.
Find shelter.
Get to the edges of the flash freeze. Make sure once the flash freeze is over, get in. Free the NPCs right away. Immediately free the NPCs.
Get him out, get him out. We're all pumped up, so we can speed a little bit.
One second. Keep burning. Make sure we're by a campfire if there is one.
That was a good part of that.
Keep moving.
Yeah, go ahead and pop D-sat. Gonna be close, but we got it. Keep going, keep going.
Oh, it opened.
Fuck.
Oh my lord, we missed it by like half.
Yeah, dude. That was so close.
Yeah, alright. Shit, I thought we were gotten it there. Oh, 2 minutes and 5 seconds. Okay, I think 2 minutes and 4 seconds is like the cutoff.
Damn.
Alright.
One.
You can get ready to click the lever.
I'm already there.
And just do call outs.
Interlopers, you mortals who dare to interfere with my sport will pay.
We're going for hard mode, yeah?
Yeah. You,
cool.
This one isn't too bad. You on 10 man.
In the mountains. But you, what is this? Where am I?
Thorim, my lord. Why else would these invaders have come into your sanctum but to slay you? They must be stopped.
Left side, left side. Right side. Leonardo.
Hey. Make sure you stick to the edges of the last wall. If you're in the middle, you'll get stunned.
Alrighty. Well, alright, we're dropping it.
You dare challenge me atop my pedestal? I will crush you myself.
Impossible. Lord Thor, I run away. Your foes a frigid death.
Weird. Huh? And we can just chill in the lightning.
Let's lust.
Yup. Content.
Stop!
And talk. Great heals on chest. I heard anxiety from PP.
I got hit by the lightning thing and looked what was out of it.
Not too bad on 10 then, but it's good practice always.
Yeah, no, I didn't kill the
hurt. Something like that. Well, assisted. Apologies.
Nice.
You are not my beloved. Be gone! Behold the hand behind all the evil that has befallen Ulduar. Left my kingdom in
corrupted. Another guy
dagger again.
At least Valon got it the one time he can.
Now, 2-1.
Elders, grant me your strength. Eonar, your servant.
Benya. Screen by the big guy.
Children, assist me.
All right, triple back. Focus spell down first. Three, if they're a tree someone. Alright, leave them all equal. Three behind Freya. Burn adds equally. Burn the ancient water spirit. So 30%. Beam by melee. Free core. Get up, healers, for the ground tremor. Everyone, move it.
I'm arming this one.
Sounds good. Alright, shot stun and knockback now. Activist will desac. Range focus down the adds, and then immediately get to the tree in the north. Guy again. hover on ground tremor again. Leon ends in champagne. Oh, missed it. 10 of heroes on champagne right away. Melee watch sunbeam.
Free
link.
I'm good.
Dead.
God is down.
Nor big guys. I'm still gonna take the rest of this.
Yep. Focus down Snapplaster. We'll need big kills. I'll be taking huge damage from the Snapplaster. Alright, leave them all down equally. And we can pop hero here. Three blind prayer.
Run away. Alright, last one's the
big
AoE pack.
We can only have Blast Wave for it, so Blast Wave Leo when they get, or sorry, Dragon's Breath when they get to 30%, and then knock back. Need detonating lashes, that is. Alright, group in. You can still do this. Run away and knock back. Range focus tree and also kill ads. Jam pop your DSAC. Alright, watch the beam. And
alright, well, we got
yeah, we're doing it.
Perfect. Alright. Believe that is the last of the ads. Yes, it is. She's got no more stacks. All right, just call out for seats. Sometimes they're fucked up.
Yep. Three down.
Three.
Better.
Seeds.
About moving to opposite side. And free Alfie right away.
I need to.
Stop. Moving to other side. And kill Gift in River. Focus down Gift.
Freeze the SC tip.
Moving to opposite side.
Freeze
Rosh. Drop. Other side of seeds moving opposite side.
For Dariel. Seeds,
yep. Easy. No, come on, Sarah last, baby. Give me a Sarah last.
They're not locked in. I know.
Watch for those seeds, yeah.
Oh, they didn't. Oh, no. Oh, they did.
Ooh, Fire Orc is huge, though. So, grats to the healers.
6.9.
Yeah. We haven't much time, friends. You're going to help.
For the first Plasma Blast, we will just, do... We don't have a Faint Suppression. We'll do Sack from Champ to Activist when the first Plasma Blast comes out. Now I think of an escape route. Champ and the sack activist now. And big heals. Or big ardent defense. Easy. That's why it's there. It's okay.
Run out.
Can we get out?
Watch the napalm blast. Big heals on Dariel.
It's a dot that comes on after. Blocking my shield wall.
Kills on Pepe.
Alright. No threat on the Phase two. Let's get rebuffs on Leo.
Are we lusting P2 or P4?
Probably P2. Yeah.
Bombs will explode, so yeah, be careful.
Also, make sure you're always in range of at least one healer. You'll be spread out in this fight a lot. And
yeah, so pretend it's arena. Don't LOS the healer. Except, you know, there isn't even any LOS here, except like the way corners of the room. Alright, Pop Hero. Pop Hero, Activist doing the first DSAT.
Yeah, do whatever you can to keep yourself alive here. Personals and stuff.
What's your step?
Damn, Pop Divine Protection, your DSAT.
Watch your step. Keep moving.
Don't be in
Divine
front of that
boss.
Nice.
Nicely done. All right, TP, you can give him head. And
hell yeah.
Range focus the head and TP as well. And I'll just face tank bots in the center and grab these self bots in the center. Actually, range just burn down self bots as they come down. Try and get stuns on them. They'll spawn right underneath the head. Hey, what do you know? I got Arden Defender back again.
Nice.
Bro, I didn't even do anything. Motherfucker just looked at me.
It's like that.
Make sure we get heals on PP. He's tanking the head. First assault bot coming out. And we'll need big heals on Activist.
Big heals. Heal some champagne. Bomb went off.
Sorry about that.
Oh yeah, call if you see a bomb ult. I can de-grip it. Anti-magic.
Alright,
Bomb down.
I can't get to it. I'm coming.
Dropping core on boss.
Oh shit, sorry.
Dropping core on boss.
Sorry, Dario.
Yeah, we might be able to just kill it now.
Yeah, burn boss, and I'll just tank through the assault one. Burn that dude down.
Yeah, they're probably not killing him right now, but you know what? We're getting an execute.
It'll save us an assault bot. I think. Ideally. Stun bomb bot.
Head's about to die.
Perfect. And we don't get a third assault bot. Very nice.
Oh, we do.
We all. Fuck.
Okay. Barely.
Sorry, intermission. We need something to do with your.
True. Yeah, I'd be bored otherwise.
Throw the bomb at the head after in P4. See what happens.
He pulls it down, one shots boss. Pulls it through the body.
Pulls it down so heavily that it goes to Yogg's room.
Yeah.
That's how you get the mount. Yeah.
That's how you get Mim's head.
Yeah, it fell through Yogg's room into the brain. Alright. Range focus middle and top. Melee focus bottom and the middle. Once parts of them start to get lower, we'll call for it. DPS to slow. I can just taunt him every now and then. Slow DPS on head, please. Let's get a bit more on the middle and the bottom. Slow DPS on head.
Watch your step.
Watch the left side.
Focus more DPS on middle, everyone.
Watch your step. Keep moving.
Get behind, boss. Alright, we can DPS them all evenly.
Watch your
run out. Anyway, get out. That was an unlucky shock blast, sadly. Burn them all down now.
It's dead.
Great job.
Very nice.
Very nice. Why can I loot him?
It's, if you loot him, you just get like engineering parts that you can salvage. But you might need to be an engineer to get it. But...
I guess we don't have engineers.
I just mind it all.
Ninja.
Oh no. Stylish power cape. That is a stylish looking cape.
I don't like that. That looks like you get that from Westfall.
3, 2, 1.
Keep judging and losing it.
Interrupt one. Interrupt two.
Are you getting lost now?
Yep.
Interrupt three.
Lust.
Interrupt Zero. One. Interrupt two.
Bopping shield wall.
Interrupt three.
Make sure you pull in a certain of improvement point just so we don't get hard more back. So.
Yep.
Interrupt one. Interrupt two. Interrupt three.
No, I'm just drifting.
Interrupt one.
If it's in range, go ahead and degrip that vapor by boss, the dust core color.
Interrupt two.
Shinfei, maybe just make sure you're a little tighter under, like, in the boss's ass.
And hand of sack on Akiva's now. Hand of sack on Akiva's now. Stay away from everyone's champagne for a moment, then get back into melee once more because we're moved. We have to make sure healers are by melee at all times, otherwise they can get marked or shadow cracked.
Interrupt
on
one.
Yeah, so just like be up the boss's ass at all times. Basically, the opposite of Ignis.
Interrupt two. Interrupt
Did
three.
You find,
Thank you. I'm gonna MD you once you get back.
Sounds good.
Interrupt one.
On
Popping shield wall.
Interrupt two. Me. Interrupt three. Interrupt one.
Gonna hit for three fucking marks in a row.
That is tough.
Interrupt two.
Sniper, which is marked as Moon. Listen to his call-ups.
5, 4.
And start to move him.
3, 2, 1.
Alrighty, range.
Oh no, that's there. Same on, you there?
Focus your anger. We can just chill, go to the right minions. A bit, and then plop ourselves down right behind this cloud. Let hatred and rage guide your blows.
And make sure we're topping off the main. when possible. Damn, y'all got lucky with clouds.
Hell yeah, we're chilling. Alright, Ranish, we're gonna back up a little bit and go around this cloud to our left.
Target you.
Can you taunt that?
I cannot, it's just out of range. Oh, may have got it.
Okay, fine, dude. Alright, now move forward a bit so we don't cloud, get the one behind us. And go to the left. All right, Range, we're gonna walk left.
We'll get.
We're gonna back
three,
up and go around.
Maybe four more.
Back up and go around the cloud. We can just chill here.
Let hatred and rage guide your blow.
Is this gonna be the last two? Is it 9 or 10?
It's 8, but we usually get 10, maybe 11.
Okay.
It's because of the timing of it.
Alright, range code left.
Alright, moving it out.
Oh, it's whenever 8 die?
Yeah. Okay. He starts to like say the thing.
Make sure to give Sarah a kiss once Yogg comes out for an achievement.
Yep. Free Constrictor. Once Constrictor is down, melee go to Corruptor. Range can go to Crusher.
Where's Crusher?
Or opposite side of them. And remember, this is Forlet, so y'all can stand by the Sanity Jacuzzi's on the edge of the room. Get away from Dariel. Great job burning the Crusher, guys. It's a tough line.
Brain kill, 30 seconds. Where are you, Constrictor? Corruptor on the other side of the group.
Melee can get to it.
Champion, I was just going into one of the green beams around the edge of the room. Oh, fuck.
Constrictor Tentacle. Lynx, try and get to your sides if possible.
Alfie, come to me. Oh, I've been frozen.
Yeah, it's for like you get the hold of your cone. Get away from Alfie. All right, portals are out. If there are four, PP, go ahead and get in one.
I think there is. I'm going to one or two.
All right, range, burn that Crusher tentacle down. It's on the opposite side of the room. And we popped Lust early. We'll still probably get through this, but if we don't, just make sure that we save Lust for when the melee are in the brain room.
You can go to middle and Lust, yeah.
Lust was already popped.
I see.
Yeah. Next time, just save it for when the melee are in the brain of them pop.
Well, we have 25 seconds. We can do a nice college try.
Oh, y'all are fucking it. Goddamn. Okay, yeah, keep it going. 20 seconds. You might get it. Now. All range are by the back of the boss.
Yeah, we push it here. We push it here. We get it, honestly. Fucking time to spare. Alright, get out.
Crushing.
Get to the
behind him. And yeah, get behind the box. By Activus. Healers can, remember, always face the way here. And still manage to heal. Good picks. Good picks on Artis. Look away. Felt so bad yesterday getting Mr. Yeeted by one of these guys.
I know, it was so rough, dude.
What happened?
Just I popped like Starfall during phase 3 on my Boomy. And just got destroyed by one of the guys. I shouldn't have done that.
I don't know, it was buggy with us coming out of the mouth. People were getting killed just coming out of the portal.
That, and also, we just got like a fucked up amount of pressure tentacles. Like,
yeah.
They just kept spawning, like one full health and then another. I don't know why. Usually that many don't spawn, I think. Nicely done, everyone.
Easy clap.
Good job, guys. See you tomorrow night.
Yeah, see you guys tomorrow.
See you tomorrow for an epic 5 Valinir starred night.
Oh, yeah. We'll
Can't
just,
wait.
I don't even know how, but y'all are just going to shit out the 5.
I hope so, dude.
Yeah.
I hope so. I'm looking forward to it. I'll see you guys then.
Yep. See you guys. Have a good night, y'all.
All right, you too.